Oh, okay, Commissioner, exclusive to ha. I just got a text message today. Kai Sotto will get an invite to play in the Summer League for the Dallas Mavericks.
Wow, Dallas Mavericks.
I did reach out to the cut of Kai Sotto, and di muna nila ilabas out of respect for the New York Knicks, because Kai Sotto is going to work out with the New York Knicks on July 12th, 13th, and 14th. Pero from the text message I got from the league source, forward ko sa'yo, Commissioner.
Okay.
And it said that they were really, really impressed. Even Mark Cuban, the owner ng Milwaukee Bucks, he emailed me the other day, last Tuesday, and impressed siya kay Kai Sotto. So I'm not surprised na ini-invite si Kai Sotto for the Summer League in the Dallas Mavericks.
The opportunity to get another player like...
Ayan guys, mismo na narinig nyo na ang pahayag ni Homer Sayson. Talagang kinuha na siya ng Dallas Mavericks, at natuwa nga si Mark Cuban. Documented yan, galing mismo kay Homer Sayson, isang kilalang journalist na nasa US. Congratulations sa ating kababayan na si Kai Sotto.